Hello guys and welcome back to my channel. Today I am doing an unboxing. I don't know what this item is yet. Some of you guys might not know, but April is my birthday month and one of my dear friends, her name is Sherry, who shares my love and passion for makeup, gave me a little gift and I can't wait to open it. So, long story short, we went to Ulta today because they had their little sale going on and she was like, you have to go with me. We're gonna get some stuff on sale. And I'm like, sure, why not? It just so happens that yesterday I went out with my friend Leticia and she gave me a gift card. If you follow me on social media, on Instagram, you saw the card. I'm gonna see if I can insert a picture here. And I'm very thankful for her for that because she literally put on the card
Mommy,
for more makeup. My daughter thinks
Mommy,
the box is hers.
Mommy, open.
Anyways, without further ado, let's open the box.
Mommy.
Okay, so I'm gonna open it. This is not for you. This is mine.
Okay.
You can have the wrapper.
Oh.
You can have this part.
Okay.
Okay. Wow.
Mommy, open for you, okay?
Ooh. Box. You make sure it has no personal information anywhere. Okay, it's good. Here you go. Only this?
Coca-Cola.
Okay. You don't want it?
Coca-Cola.
It's not basura.
Yay. Mommy, it's Coca-Cola.
Anyways, it's not garbage, it's mine. Anyways, I'm gonna put this box to the side. There's gonna be a little bit of an eyesore until I open it. Excuse me, you didn't want it. Excuse me. Anyways, so this is why I do my videos early in the morning while she's asleep, because this cannot be. So we went to Ulta and I fell in love. Well, I didn't fall in love. She made me fall in love with a Morphe palette. So I never had Morphe before.
Mommy, I'll open my page.
And I got the 355M. It's usually on at Ulta or at Morphe for $24. But because they have a 20% off going on right now, you can get it for $15. Plus, they have a $350 discount. Get it? It's $350. And you get it for $12.50. Tax included. You want it? You want it? You want it? Okay. You want to put it on your dress? Bang. Come around. Come. Okay, come over here. Wow, look at that. Wow, so pretty. Okay. If you want to be on the video. There.
Okay.
You happy there?
Yeah.
Okay. This video took a turn. Anyway, so this is the Morphe palette that I got. And I loved it. It is amazing. You don't touch. You don't touch. No. This is what it looks like. Then when you open it, if I can open it, It's just the neutral colors. Boom. Can't wait to play with this. It has no smell. But yeah, Sherry is the reason why I started doing YouTube. She was the one that was like, oh, you know, I love how you do your makeup. You know, how you do this, how you do that. So she was my inspiration, my push to start my channel. So I thank her for that. And right now, she's kind of like my sponsor, giving me material to work. So I was there. I also fell in love with another item. And it's the BH Cosmetics Festival. Let me see, Festival. Color Festival. And this is the eyeshadows, brushes. Well, the whole brushes that came out of the collection. I believe this item was $27. So this, I got this with the gift that my friend Leticia gave me. I'm gonna open it from the bottom. What are you doing? Okay, you're good. So, open it from the bottom. Oh, see. This is what they look like. They come individually wrapped, which I love. Let's open this one. This is the number one. I don't know what the numbers are yet. So. Oh, so soft. Okay, they're super soft. I love it. I'm gonna put this back on. What happened to you?
Mommy,
you
paw, mommy. Oh my god. Oh my
baby.
Oh my
paw. How?
Okay.
There you go.
Mommy, paw.
And this is very good because I need, as Sherry said, you could never have enough brushes. So this is for my collection. My first full eyeshadow collection. The one I have is from Elf. That was supposed to be the full collection, but somebody always wants my brushes, so I lose them. What are you doing? Okay, she's doing nothing. So let me quickly put this back over here. I'm gonna do it the other way. Yes, my child. What else did I get with my gift card? I'm telling you, like, if you want to give me a gift, you give me a gift card and I'll get what I want. More people should do that.
It came.
Unless you know of an item that somebody wants for sure. You don't want it? Okay, put it there. Unless you know of the item that somebody wants for sure, give them a gift card. Never fails. I also got this little...
Mommy.
It's from the kids.
Mommy.
These people.
Mommy.
Maybe too shiny to show. And it's basically like three hair clips. Let me see what they look like. And it's for when I'm doing my hair or her hair. Let's see. Come here. Come here. Oh, okay. That's nice. I like it. Ooh, and it has some... Okay. Okay, T-Rex arm situation going on.
Mommy.
I like... Yes?
Mama's paw died.
Oh, okay.
Yay!
I don't know what she wants. Oh, now let's open up the goodies. Oh, she also... Yes?
Oh, my paw died.
¿Qué te compré en la calle? You want to buy you one? You want to... What? Oh, you want one of those?
Yeah.
Okay, tomorrow we're going to go buy it. Okay? I'm going to tell my friend to buy you one. Okay? See? ¿En una caja así que te la ponga? Okay. Excuse. Thank you. Espérate, ya me lee. What?
Open me, please.
I can carry you and open this at the same time. Oh. Hold up. Okay. So. She also got me another gift, which I'm gonna show that real quick. Well, two more things. She gave me this, and it's for the channel. Ugh. I'm gonna put it sideways so you don't see anything of the setup and my horrible situation. So this here, right, is for when I'm doing my makeup tutorials. I have a nice little mirror that I can pull out and see myself. Also, I can have my lipsticks and the makeup that I'm gonna use and my brushes already set, so I don't have to be scrambling left and right and looking for But everything will be right there in front of me. Maybe if I don't acknowledge it. I'm so sorry. So. Wanna beat it?
No.
How do you know it's not broken? It sounded like it broke.
No.
That was my computer charger, by the way. So. And also, she gave me this little palette here, which I never heard of these people before, but, 1 second.
Mommy, no book!
You didn't break it? Okay, no. Put it on the floor. See, that
Mommy,
little-
Mommy, me pay it!
Okay, that contraption is gonna avoid all
okay,
of
Okay, me pay it!
I'm not gonna, it's my present, I'm gonna open it when I feel like
okay,
it.
Okay, me pay it!
It's the Kiko Milano.
Okay, me pay it!
Smart Cold Eyeshadow Palette. And this is what it looks like. And I love it. All the colors are very shimmery, very alive. I will do a swatch on an upcoming video that I have using all my gifts that I got today. Wait, what game is this? You gonna be right there?
Uh-huh.
Hold on. Te vas a sentar aquí al lado mío, aquí en el piso.
Okay.
O te quedas. Bájate por ahí. Siéntate aquí, en la sillita. Aquí. Por ahí no, por ahí. Sal por ahí. Sal. Al pasito. Sal. Okay, I'm trying to find a game for her.
Let me open me pay.
That's not your present.
Are you?
Yes, my present.
A big.
Huh?
A big pay, mommy.
Yes, but it's mine.
A boy.
For my birthday, yes.
Are you?
My birthday.
Back to the beach.
Anyways.
No,
play.
Okay, me.
I know that's your game. Okay. Hi, I'm Pamela Roman. If you're thinking about having kids, don't! No, kids are wonderful. They are everything you want in life, everything you dream about. I could never be more happier than with my kids. What happened? I just gave it to you.
No, babe, this is not me.
Babe.
No, me, this
No, fuiste tú que lo gritaste, so who took it off? If it wasn't you, you had it.
Yeah, Apple.
The phone took off the game.
Yes. No, me, yeah, Apple.
Sit down, please. Thank you. You wanna be on the video?
Uh huh.
Toma.
Sí.
Wait. Lo voy a poner bajito.
Okay.
Okay. Toma.
No.
What do you mean no?
Mommy.
It's playing?
Yeah.
Okay.
Well.
Anyways, for those people who are gonna say, oh my god, you know, you need a background. Yes, I need a background. Are you gonna give me the money to buy me the background? Do you want my address so you can mail me a background from? No, I'm joking. I am gonna get a background matter. So she left, but she almost took the camera with her. Let me just fix this real quick. She's back. Anyways, I forgot where I was. I was showing the Kiko palette, right? Love it. Can't wait to try it. I'm gonna do a video coming soon using these colors. And she said that I could do a video with the other stuff, but I don't know what the other stuff is. So I'm guessing it has to be makeup related. But so far, she gave me this, the box, and the stuff for, you know, the setup. Okay, I don't have a pen. I don't have a knife. Got it. I can't. She had the time to wrap everything. This girl. Okay. I am going, guys, no joke. Like, it's gifts upon gifts. Okay. And some are wrapped in gift wraps. Okay, so. I need a moment. Give me a second, guys. Okay, I am back. So, let me give you a little background. I usually don't have that many female friends. I had... Sorry. Oh my God. I don't want to cry because, you know, and I told her she wanted me to film my reaction to the stuff, and she told me, like, don't edit as much as you can. Because, you know, when you give something to somebody, you want to see their reaction. You know, you want to see that they're truly happy. But, like, I had a very rough childhood growing up that it shaped me into the person that I am today. I don't have that many female friends. I don't have that many friends at all. I tend to trust people way too much. And they always end up, I don't know. I can't say that people end up crossing me because that's not true. Everybody that I fell out of a friendship with is because I decided to do so, or, oh my God, I can't stop. 1 second. Okay, I'm sorry, I had to stop because I don't know what it is, but every time I cry, my tears are so salty that I feel like I have acid on my eyes. I don't know if that makes sense, but they burn. I feel like I'm going blind. Anyways, like I was saying, I don't have that many female friends because the way that I was raised, and I feel like I cannot connect with people as easier because I'm very different. And I'm gonna make a video about that soon because one of my co-workers who I call my little she's like she gives me like therapy, you know. Talking to her is like talking to, you know, not a psychologist, like a therapist, you know. She relaxes your mind, she listens to you. Her name is Joanna, and she has the patience of an angel. And she listens to you, and she gives you the best advice that she can give you. And it brings you comfort. I don't know, that's like her superpower, somehow. Anyways, being that I'm the way that I am, I find that I cannot connect with people as easy. From high school, I have very few people that... I'm close with, that I can count with my hand. And I'm very fortunate because some people don't have that luxury. But yeah, I am very grateful for the friends that I do have and the people who remain in my life who truly understand me for who I am. That take their time to listen to me, and I don't know. Even though I'm a very open-minded person, it takes a lot to really truly get to know me and to appreciate me for who I am. I spent a lot of time, a long time in my life trying to be what somebody else wanted me to be in order to feel like, and trying to do things that I thought was going to be what I should do for people who like me, when in reality I could just be myself and the right people will be there for me. And that's something that it took me almost 33 years, because I'm 33, to learn. And as I get older, it becomes more apparent that that's the truth. Babe.
Apple.
I know it's the phone, baby. It's not you.
No, me.
I'm gonna fix it, okay?
Okay.
Here, you can play again.
Why no?
Play.
Okay.
Anyways. This girl, I met her at my job, and she didn't even know who I was. And the first time that we met, she was like, oh my God, who are you? What's your name? And like 2 days later, she gave me like this little gift for Easter, and we bonded. Like, I knew very little about her. I know that she likes makeup. I know she's the most girliest girl that I know. Picture, pink, perfect, everything. Even though, you know, she doesn't like pink at that level, but she's the most girly girl that I know. And she's very kind, very helpful, you know, the best. She gave me a gift, and from then, like, we started, you know, talking here and there. Fast forward to Christmas, she gave me a gift for Christmas that was unexpected. I gave her one too, and like, as we got to know each other more, we exchanged numbers. Turns out that the more that I talk to her, the more that me and her can relate. What brought us together is the love for makeup.
Mommy, yes, love you too.
I love you too, baby. I love you. I love you. What brought us together was our love for makeup, but we have other things in common that I'm not gonna share on video because that's personal. But we do have other things in common, and the more that I get to know her and the more that I hang out with her, I learn to value her friendship and everything that she has done for me. Because finding people that believe in you is so rare these days. Like, I have people from work that, you know, they give me the encouragement, all that stuff, but not to that level. I have one person that I've known him for a long time. He has been tremendously supportive, and he knows me since I believe like 6-7 years now, so he knows that I'm capable of doing anything that I want to do. I just have to stick to it. So finding people with that quality that will believe in you and that push you and that help you is amazing. So even without me seeing the gift that she got me, I'm already overwhelmed with emotions, which is what you wanted. So, you know, I don't like you right now, because we went out this morning. We had a good time. Anyways, so I'm just gonna start opening the gifts. So the first gift we have is this. Let's open it. Oh man, I don't want to break none of this. So okay. So, this bitch. Yes, my love. I feel like you're turning it off on purpose because you want to be in the video talking.
No, not me.
Here. The phone? Oh, it's not you. Okay. Okay. So, we went to the store. We went to Ulta, right? And I was like, oh my God, look at this and whatever. And she told me that she was looking for gifts to give to people, because she wanted to give gifts to people. Because Easter came, I don't know. She told me she was... So, I picked the stuff that I was going to buy. She picked the stuff that she needed. She bought a bunch of makeup, beautiful makeup for her, and all that stuff. And I see her grabbing stuff. I'm like, girl, you're going to go crazy. But it is a sale, and she knows how to pick her sales. And a bunch of the items that she chose was supposed to be for other people. Never would I have thought that it was for me. I mean, thank you. She bought, like, multiple stuff. Okay, now you're just exaggerating. Anyway. No, ja. Juega. Juega hasta lo bueno. Oh, or I'm gonna take my phone back. Okay, this here. This was supposed to be for you. Okay, so this is the Real Techniques blending gems. It comes with a brush cleansing gel. Well, it comes with two of those, apparently. And it's a little, I don't even know, to tell you the truth. So when we were walking by the little aisle that has the little sponges, she saw this and she liked it. So when I saw it, that they had it in like the little thing, I was like, oh look, and it's, you know, maybe it's part of a sale. And she grabbed it, so I'm like, see, I helped because you wanted the other one. This is the better deal. Look at that. Oh my goodness. Hi, Money.
Yeah. Hi, Mommy.
Okay, let me see this other one. Now I'm trying to wonder what this could be. See, Sherry, you're too much. Okay, I don't recognize this one. So this is the Real Techniques everyday essentials.
Mommy, it's me.
That's not yours, that's mine.
Mommy.
Okay, I'll buy you one tomorrow. Thank you. You can let it go. Thank you. Jesus Christ.
Mommy.
I'll buy you one. Okay, only. No, this is mine too. Anyways. Hold this. Agarra ahí. Échalo allí, en la basura, ve. Okay, so. This is where the videos went while she sleeps. Okay, so this is the Everyday Essential Blush Foundation Shadow Highlighter and Concealer. I am going to hurt you. Anyways. And you know what's funny?
Mommy, I like it.
You don't like it? Okay, put it there. I like it.
Yeah, me like it.
No, you said you didn't like it. I was gonna buy a sponge, and I think I changed my mind because the gift card that my friend gave me, I didn't wanna spend all the money on just like two things. I wanted to get multiple things, so I think I put the blender back. And on the ride back, I'm like, girl, like, did I take the blender
Mommy,
out? Did I take
Mommy,
my blender out? And she's like, I don't know. I don't remember. Jesus.
Mommy, yeah, I like.
You like it? Okay. Which I wear my glasses. You know what? I think I'm.
I do.
Okay. Thank you. Okay. So, what can this be? I don't recognize this one. Okay, this video is gonna be super long because, girl, okay, so I told her that I needed to buy lashes because I don't even know why I said it, but next, you know what, you guys want me to do lashes so bad, I don't even know. This is the Ardell Glamour Starter Kit, so it comes with the lashes and an adhesive clip. Adhesive clip. This is why I don't know. This is what they look like. This is it right here. And they are in the, how do people know the style? I guess glamour is a style. I like it. They look very natural. See, I had it upside down before. Very natural, but very fancy. Very.
Okay.
That's my drink. This is my drink, guys. This is the best.
I'm my drink.
No. You don't need more energy. Thank you. You have enough. You have ample energy.
I'm my yogurt.
We have this.
Mommy, I'm my yogurt.
By the way, my daughter.
Mommy.
Mira. Juega. Play your game. Toma. Saca los juguetes. Okay, so what is this? Like, what am I gonna name this video? Huge birthday unboxing? Huge Ulta gift unboxing? My friend surprised me slash. Oh my god. Okay. I have to give a backstory for everything. So, mind you, she was like, oh, because this. Thank you, baby girl. This is another item that was on sale, right? But I never tried this item before in my life. So she was like, oh, like, have you tried this? And I'm like, oh no, like, how much is it? She told me the price. I was like, girl, you crazy. No, I'm not buying that. Because like I said, I didn't get paid yet. I'm not going to blow the money on stuff and whatever. But anyways, so we're there and whatnot. And long story short, I'm going to open it. That's what everybody wants to see. Everybody knows what that is, right? This is the Kylie Jenner Matte Liquid Lipstick and Lip Liner. So this is the lip kit, right? Oh. Okay. So maybe that's why they call it lip kit. Because, you know, it has the liner and the... I'm super late. This is in the color... How do you say the color? I don't know when the sale ends, guys, but... How this works? It's in the color... I wish I know. Oh my god, this is not for blind people. It's in the color... Oh my god. I don't know, but this is the color, guys. It's like a nude... Give me a second. Should I put it with the... If you're gonna be bougie, let's be bougie. Why am I... I almost poked myself on the nose. Okay, hold on. Oh my god, this is so soft. One of my subscribers, Melissa Del Monte, I think it was. Something like that, Melissa something. I will check on my phone, but my daughter has it. She said that the trick to make your lips look bigger is to overline the lip. So, oh. Like, how much do you overline? Oh my gosh. What is that, fam? Okay, hold on. It's like an unboxing try-on. Okay. Okay, how do you overline the lip? I'm so confused. This is so smooth. This is like the smoothest lip liner I ever tried in my life. So maybe that's why the hype over her cosmetic stuff. Oh my god, it smells so good. And it's so soft. And it doesn't have the other stuff we're having. Super soft. Did I mess it up? Ooh. Am I a billionaire yet? No. Still broke? Okay. It's okay. I am happy. But poor but happy. Okay, so I think I did a good job overlining the bottom lip. The top lip, I have to work on it. Oh my god, it smells so good. Like, I have it in my lips and I smell it. It has like this like cherry-ish color to it. Jamile! What, Jamile? Oh lord. Okay. Bang! Me paga me mol bang. Come here, mommy's baby. Come here.
Yeah. Me po.
Bang.
Me po.
Eh?
Po. Me po tee up.
No se rompió. It's fine. Look. Look, yeah. Okay? You want to continue playing?
Yeah.
Yeah, but continue playing. It's okay.
But guys?
It's okay. You're fine. You're fine. So she was trying to get on the bed and she fell onto the bed. So how you get on the bed and fall on the bed? But, oh, I love this. Yeah, like you, I still smell it. Okay, next item. Okay, it's not the same thing.
Yeah.
I'm so excited.
Mommy.
Like, this is like my. Oh my god. You know. I have no words. No words right now. So, this is the Eco Tools Look Beautiful, Live Beautifully. And it's a shadow kit. It has two per thingy, right? I'm not gonna cry because I already have cried and I'm not gonna cry again. Okay. This should be illegal to make me feel this way. It's funny that I'm getting all these brushes because somehow on our drive to the mall today, I was listening to a conversation that we're not listening. I was having a conversation that she kept saying, you could never have enough brushes. You need a lot of brushes. We were on the phone while I'm in the house with the box, waiting for my camera to charge to do the video. And she's still saying, you could never have enough brushes. You know, that's why I have a lot of brushes. And I'm like, I know this. Like, you love makeup. You have a lot of brushes. You know, you do your makeup every day. And I'm getting all those brushes. You know what? I am living my best life. I went out today to support my friend into buying her stuff, and she walked out of there so happy. So happy. Little did I know that she had a care package for me. Oh my gosh. Be a good shadow for this. Why am I calling it a shadow? Minus this little. I'll take that off later. Oh my gosh. I know it's too big for that, but to blend your eyeshadow concealer. Yo, this is a really good eye setup thingy. Ooh. Oh, there's nothing there but my oils, but I see it. I see the vision. Okay.
Mommy.
Oh, and it comes with a little. You know what?
It's a
mirror.
Mommy, a pokey.
Found what happened? You keep turning it off.
No.
Okay, here.
Mommy, pokey. Yummy.
Oh, it was like you. What's the phone?
Yes.
Okay, so keep playing. Oh my god. This is wild. I've never seen this before. You know what? This is gonna be... See, it's funny. Okay, I keep saying it's funny every time I add a story. I was saying that, you know, for work, I don't have like, I have like,
mommy,
an eyeshadow palette that's small.
Mommy.
Yes? What are you doing?
Mama.
You, here.
Mommy.
Just tap to play. I don't have like, you know, I don't have like a specific bag to put my brushes, and I don't like to put it with the makeup because if they're dirty, they're gonna dirty the makeup bag. So this will be perfect because it can hold my makeup brushes and it has a mirror. See? I don't know what to say. I'm not even halfway there. I'm not even halfway there. This item. Okay, I don't know what this is because it's. No, I'm not. It's not yours. It's mine.
Okay,
no, no, no. I don't trust you. So I'm gonna keep it on this side. Thank you. Thank you. I appreciate you though.
It's your bet.
Uh-huh. Yeah, this is my side. That's your side and my side. Okay. Okay.
Mommy, I can't cool. I can't.
What?
I think.
Yeah, that's yours. You want it?
No, I'm cool.
I cannot.
Cool.
Okay, I'm excited. Okay, this is the MAC Shiny Pretty Things All Star Skin. It has the Retro Matte Lipstick Rouge. Damn it, and I have the Kylie lips on. Okay, open it. Open it. Oh, this is what it looks like. Wow. Okay, so, fun fact. I've never had any MAC products. I always lie and say that I did. The first time that I went to MAC, it was for my mother. MAC had the best lipsticks back when I went. That was in the early 2000s. And my mother, she barely buys any makeup. She's very, she just buys what she needs as she need it. And she likes her matte eyeshadows and she likes her lipsticks that are a certain color but that can last, and it's more about quality. So for Mother's Day, was it for Mother's Day? It was something. And
mommy,
I'm going to college in downtown Brooklyn, and around that area they have a MAC store. So I took my mother to MAC and I got her, you know, a lipstick, a little bit of this, a little bit of that, and to this day she still has it. And when people ask me like, have you shopped at MAC, I said yes, I love MAC, but I don't love it for me, I love it for my mother. Like, I never went there for myself, I always took her there for her, you know, because for me I could buy my stuff anywhere, but my mom, because she buys very few items, she deserves the best, something that's gonna have the good quality, that's gonna last long, and that she can use it every day. Till this day she still has the MAC lipsticks that I bought her and all that stuff. So this has a very sentimental thing for me because it's the first MAC products for me, and the fact that it's a gift is even more meaningful. I don't know if that made it any sense, but okay, so this is the coveted MAC 6 Plus. It is in a little travel size, which I adore. And this is like a prep and setting powder. Setting powder? What the fuck? A setting. What do you know what I mean? You know, everybody knows what
Mommy.
This is. You need to stop.
Mommy.
You're not playing with it. Here. You want to watch YouTube?
No.
So play.
Okay.
Okay, so that is that. This is, I guess this is like the best selling stuff, all in one little kit. Okay. so cute. Okay, this is the lipstick. Once again, this is all travel size, so this is great. Oh my gosh, the color red. Look at this. Beautiful,
Mommy.
Beautiful color. Yes?
Mommy, I love you.
Oh, love you? You want some lipstick? I'll put some lipstick on you. Not this one though, because you're a baby.
Yeah, I'm a baby.
This is in the color Ruby Woo.
Mommy, a big.
This is beautiful. Also, we have here.
Mommy, I'm a jacket.
Mm-hmm.
I love you.
I know. Can
you... Ven.
Tú te ves, mira. Ven. Un chin chin. Así. Ya. You like it?
Mm-hmm.
Okay. That's gonna be going on for a while, so I'm gonna continue my whatever I'm doing right now. Thank you. Ooh, little transfer. Beautiful. Okay, so. I just took a peek at a box. That better not be what I think it is. Thank you. No, yeah, sit down, Mira. See, sit down. I don't want you falling. You gonna play your game? Okay. Toma, sit down and play. No booty. No, stop. No. Te voy a quitar. Siéntate. No more booty in this channel.
Booty!
Okay.
Booty!
Yeah. This is the...
Booty!
Jamila, no! Te voy a quitar el pinta labio.
Mami.
What is this? I'm losing track. This video is going to be super long for no reason. Wow. Okay. I'm gonna try it. This is a weird ass mascara one. Like, this is so big. Look at this. Look at that. It's super long. Okay. Almost fell with the table. Give me no mind. Oh, wow. Ooh. Oh, it's super thick. Okay. Oh, wow. Okay. I messed that one up. Okay, so far, it's not bad. I like it. It's kind of weird because it's so long. I never seen this before. Oh, wow. Wait. See, now I definitely cannot cry right now. Because you already know I'm gonna put on those shadows, right? What color are we gonna use? Let's go with this goldy color. Bring some life into the eye. Ooh. That is so pretty. How did that? Oh my goodness. Oh my goodness, guys. Pamela, why you don't use one of your new brushes? Because I don't want to. No, I'm not gonna dirty my brushes because I wanna enjoy it a little bit more. So don't judge me. Cause you seeing me do it with my fingertips, you wouldn't think I had brushes. Cause you know I'm trying stuff on, so might as well just put on a few things. Okay, I thought that was my fault. Okay, not bad. Ooh, some golden touch. Okay, so this palette has a little bit of fallout, but we don't care. Oh my god, I should have tried. You know what? I should have tried it with a brush and put a little bit of Max Fix Plus on the brush, and that would eliminate fallout. But I'm gonna do that on my video. So, note to self, with this palette, I need tape, Max Fix Plus, now that I have it, and yeah, but the colors are very, very beautiful. Success. Suck-fucking-cess. Sorry for my cursing. I love this. Very sentimental. Dear to my heart. I can now say I have a macro. What was that? ¿Qué fue eso?
Basura.
Ah, no, basura?
Yes.
Okay.
Mommy!
Yes. Okay. Next item, because we're
mommy,
not done.
Mommy, look home.
Okay, I am
mommy,
cute.
Mommy!
Oh, you found it. Thank you.
It's your cup.
It's my straw. Thank you. You're cup. Right. My straw.
Yeah, stop it.
No, straw.
Cup.
Straw. Uh-huh. Not stop. Straw.
Yay.
Yeah. No, no. No, that's not. None of that stuff is yours because you can't do makeup. I can't open it right now. No, that's how I put it back.
I can't make
makeup.
Thank you.
Jamila, please stop. Stop. Stop it.
Jamila.
No.
Mommy, it's you, okay?
I'm back.
Mommy, it's you.
Yes, that's all mine.
Mommy, help me.
I'll buy you new makeup tomorrow, okay? I'll give you some makeup in a minute, okay?
Mommy, okay.
I'll give you one. I have yours over there, okay?
Mommy.
No, that how I eat. That's not yours. That how I eat. Please stop.
Mommy.
Oh my god.
Mommy.
I am back. Okay. So, my daughter keeps coming in and out of my patience. Okay. So, next box. I should start guessing what these things are, but I'm not going to because that Mac stuff surprised me. Mama liked it?
Yes.
Yay!
Mommy! Mommy, Miyagi! Miyagi!
Ooh!
Why you?
More brushes!
Mommy, are you? Mommy! Mommy,
I saw this one too!
Mommy! Mommy, I'm here! Mommy!
Oh, wow! I didn't see this one!
Mommy, I'm here!
This is my brush. This is not your brush.
Yeah, me back.
This is what I got. We have the Eco Tools fan favorites. Oh, I love it. Beauty kit. Mmm. Her birthday's in October. If anybody wants to give her a gift, I think she likes makeup and makeup brushes. Throwing it out there at the universe. I'm gonna give you your makeup when I'm done, okay? Sit down, please.
Okay.
Sit down, please, so I can finish the video. Thank you.
No.
I love you. Can you please let me finish?
Okay.
Thank you. I was saying something, but I love it. I really do. It has this little two things that I don't know what they are. But it says it's for cheeks, brows, and that pop. What is that small thing? You know what? I'm gonna use all of this when I do my video using the makeup
mommy,
that I got.
Mommy, mommy, you go.
I am right next. Stop yelling. I love it though. Habla bajito, please. Shh, bajito. Dime, it's a great one. Huh?
I'll bite you. No, I'm a bite you, no you. Mommy, no bite you, you.
I'm talking about your birthday in October.
Yeah, you mean.
For this is for my birthday.
It's you.
This is for my birthday.
Yes.
Okay.
Mommy.
Your birthday's in October. If anybody have seen the movie Incredibles 2, the young child, Jack, I think maybe it was loosely based on, but I'm not gonna say. All I'm saying is that somebody somewhere, she's laughing now. Somebody somewhere owes me money, but let's continue. No, ya me le. Para, va a dañar el video.
No.
Yes.
No.
Next item. Okay. This is what do we have? What are we open? Don't touch them. You want to take a nap?
Yes. Mommy, it's me.
This is mine. Mommy. I'll give you yours in a minute, okay?
Mommy.
What do we have? Here. What do we have?
Mommy.
I see your game. Mira. Mira el juego. ¿Qué es lo que está pasando?
Nada.
Nada? Okay. Oh my god. So. Tú tienes puesto. Sit down. No. Sit down. Sit down, please.
No.
Anyways, this here, right? this right here. This is a... Stop! This is a real technique. I'll be right back. Okay. Let's see. Okay, so this here is the travel sponge case. I was gonna buy this today, right? And I was like, oh look, it's on sale. And she was like, no girl, you get this another time when it's on a bigger sale. And I'm like, okay. And in the back of my mind the whole time, I am like, you know, I don't use brushes that much, and I need something for when I do my makeup at work. Mommy, can take with me. Yes.
I'm getting with me, Daddy.
Okay. Okay. I see you. I got you. So, you know, the way it works, you put in your little sponge here for when you travel. You know, it doesn't get dirty and contaminates with other stuff. Man, I have no words right now. Thank you. Okay. I have like 5 more things. 5? Like 6,
Mommy.
6 more things to open.
Mommy.
This one here. What is this? No. Ven para acá, please. Sit down. Sit down. Mira juego. Play the little game. Is this more brushes? I'm gonna be rich with brushes. No. Wow. Either, look at, you believe all of this, JK? What are you not telling? Oh.
I don't.
Oh, okay.
That's actually.
Okay, so this is the Real Techniques Enhanced Eye Set for eyeshadow, eyeliner, and mascara. Ooh, and it comes with a little storage case.
It's you, Mommy, it's you.
I know it's mine. Can you please sit down? Go show JK the thing.
Let me show me.
Go show JK this. Show him that.
Wow.
Go play.
Go.
I'm playing my game.
Yeah, but take her with you, please.
Come, Johnny. Let's go and play.
Okay.
Oh, you want to take my phone? Okay. Yes.
Yes.
Toma. Juega.
Stressing if it turns off. I don't know the password.
That's 8227, JK.
8227.
Yes. Now everybody knows. Anyways. Wow. Okay, so now I'm thinking two things. Either when I'm doing my makeup tutorials, you are tired of me not knowing the names of my makeup brushes, and you were like, if I give her one brand, she will have no choice but to know where it's from. Cause all the brushes that they use are labeled. Are they? I want to cry so bad, but I'm not going to because I put mascara on, so it's like a little anti-game. Oh my goodness. Ooh. So this is the little case that it comes with. Ooh. I love that sound. And yeah. They all have Real Techniques and they have a number. This is a 308. Oh, for some reason I thought you could pop it open. I don't know why I thought that. Okay, it has the name and it has what it says, medium shadow brush. Oh my god, super soft. Mind you, I thought she was looking for brushes for herself. And I'm like, girl, you said you have a lot of brushes. And she kept telling me, you can never have too much brushes. You can never have too much brushes. Wow. I love it. I truly, truly love it. I am overwhelmed with emotion and gratitude. I really am. Let me continue because my battery is about to die anytime soon. So I have a few presents that are wrapped. I have two more in that little unicorn thing, and I have two that are wrapped in like paper, gift paper. So this is one of them. What is this? What do we have? What are you? Oh, wait. A brand I recognize, Elf. Elf is one of the first brands that I started buying stuff for myself because everything is so inexpensive that you can buy tons and tons of stuff. Oh my god, I wanted to try this. Okay, so she got me a blending sponge and it's in a color teal. It's funny because my Sonia Kershak sponge, I was gonna do a review on it now that I had it for a couple of months. I quite don't like it because after a few uses, the texture changes. It feels like kind of like if it had, it was a sponge mixed with Play-Doh. I don't know if I'm making any sense, but that's what it looked like. Now this is the teal blending sponge. And it says this is a soft, flawlessly applied makeup for professionally even and smooth looking skin. Okay. This is washable and reusable and perfect for use with all formulations, including creams and liquid and powders. Okay, so you're supposed to wet the sponge, dip in water, and squeeze out the excess water. A damp sponge will help use less product and apply more seamlessly. Okay, apply with a balancing. So it's basically you use it the same way. I'm not gonna lie, the first time I tried using the from e.l.f. it was the first makeup sponge that I used, and I got the black one, almost like this one, and I was like, I want to see what people see in these things. Like at home, I was so excited, I opened everything up and I stored it and I threw away the box and I never read the directions. So every time I saw the beauty gurus, I saw them using using a sponge, and I was like, it looks different than the mines, and it's just different. My computer's gonna die, so I'm gonna plug it back and I'll be right back. Okay, we're back. So this is the little sponge. This is the texture, very soft, very bouncy. When you wet it, it grows a little bit more. There's this girl that I watch on YouTube. Her name is Jazzy Beauty, Beauty by Jazz, something like that. It's something with jazz. If I remember, I will put it in the description below. But she uses e.l.f. and she uses Real Techniques a lot. So can't wait to try it out properly and give it another chance. Because the first time I used it, I didn't use it properly at all. Let me put this away. Oh man, she was not joking, because she was like, this is, you know, it's not much, you know, it's a gift from the heart, and it's a, you know, it's gonna help you with your videos and all that stuff. So I have no words. Okay, we have this little thing. This one is heavy. What could it be? It's heavy. Where's the eyeshadow? Okay. It has to be eyeshadow. I'm trying to see what palette could be this small. Oh no! Okay, it's even better. See? I love e.l.f. Ooh, blush palette in the light. Let me see. She sealed everything so good. She really wanted me to struggle opening it, huh? go. This is the blush palette in the light shade, I guess, for light skinned people. No. Oh, my bad. I was opening it in the wrong area. Wow, this is beautiful. Look at that. This is beautiful. Okay. Oh my gosh. I'm gonna try this one with a touch of this one and just blend it. Pamela, why are you not using any of the brushes that you got? Because I don't want to. Okay, what do we think? Ooh, I love this. And it's all powder. This is gonna be a very long video because I'm gonna show my reaction with very limited editing, because I want to keep it as authentic as it was live. I'm in love. I'm in love. Look at that. Boom. All I'm missing is concealer. That's all I'm missing right now. Concealer and, yeah. Concealer. Maybe a new face, but concealer. Okay, so what do we have? We have... Hi, you're back.
Hi.
Bob,
wait, let me... No tail for your guy.
Here. If you stop playing, it's gonna go on timeout.
Okay.
Okay, so one of the items, so I think I finished with all my items that were in a box. Oh, okay, this one unraveled as I got it. Ah, oh, look at this. Wow.
Mommy.
Yes?
For my daddy.
You want this one?
Yes.
You want this?
Uh-huh.
This?
Yes.
Okay. She never said, girl. Okay, so this, I believe, this is the Ulta gift set that it was when you bought a bunch of stuff from NYX. You get this gift set, and it's a Coachella. I'll give it to you in a minute. Give me 1 second. It's the Coachella inspired thing. So I'm gonna open it. Okay, let me place everything here.
Mommy.
I'm gonna give it to you, okay? You. Tu carterita?
On my feet. Mommy.
¿Qué tú vas a entrar aquí, lo pony?
Uh-huh,
so I'm gonna give the little purse to my daughter because, come on, I am 33.
Mommy.
What am I gonna do walking around with this?
Thank you.
Toma. Póntelo. Así. Mm-hmm. Párate. No, así no, párate. Ven. Párate aquí en la silla. Párate en la silla. Párate en la silla. Póntela así como una cartera. Mete la mano. Mete esta mano. Así ahí. ¡Ay, ah, ya! ¡Wow! Mírate. Mira, volteate. ¡Wow! You like it? She likes it. Okay. Okay, back to this. So we got... Oh, my back is hurting me right now. Okay, so this brought... Okay, wow. Okay, this is a CeraVe Hydrating Cleanser. Whoa, almost fell. That's what it looks like. Yeah, yeah. There you go. Okay. CeraVe Hydrating Cleanser. It says for dry to normal skin. Okay, we'll try it. This is the Pillow Plump. Ooh. This is from Soap and Glory. Big Lush Lips. Ooh, can't wait. I'm gonna look at this. Who is she? Just. Ooh, I wonder if it's clear or if it has this, that little tone thingy. I'm gonna have to use it. I'm gonna use it and give you guys a...
Mommy!
Yes.
A paquita of you.
¿Te van a pedir esa botana? ¿Qué basura?
No, es cuaquita.
Ah, okay, cómatela. Vamos a ver. Go with God. Oh, I want to try this. This is the Smashbox Photo Finish Foundation Primer. See, this is good because I wanted to try this for a long time before I make the purchase. So if I try it and I like it, then I can buy the full size. Look at that. This was a very thoughtful gifting that they have. Oh, this is the other one. This is the NYX Pore Filler Primer Base. See, I got to try two things that I wanted to try for free. This one I tried before. This is the matte finish, Fini Matte Setting Spray. The one I had, I took it with me to work, and I guess when I was getting ready, I forgot to put it in my bag, and I came back and it wasn't there. So, congrats to whoever found it. But you know what? I don't know if I really lost it there or if it fell and then somebody found it, because you can leave something on the table and if it has some kind of value, it will be there for a couple of days before somebody even takes it or throw it away. So at least I can say that about the group of people where I work. I think the only stuff that went missing ever was like somebody where they take like the little lunch plate, the plate went missing because she said she left it there and it was gone. Okay, this is the Vice lipstick. That's the brand. I've seen this before, but I never bought it because I didn't know. And this is in the little travel set because obviously, oh, it's from Urban Decay. Wow, look at that. Beautiful color. It's like a brownish color. This would be good for me to work.
And you're about to fill up this whole entire box.
No, the only thing when I'm doing my makeup. So I could put it there so I don't have to be like moving back and forth. I could just have everything laid out where I need it.
Go
play over there, please. I just need like 5 more minutes. JK, please. JK. That's the charger for the JK. Please. 5 minutes. Go with Jackie.
Where did she find that cookie?
Up here.
Over there, on the floor. I think my mom was eating it earlier.
Go.
Okay, we have the Allure Cosmetic London. Never heard of these people, but their lashes look wow. This is for like a drama look. Wait. Pre-glued. Okay, 15 hour wear. 15 second application. This is a game changer. Okay, so I'm so sorry. Easy on, gentle off. Feather light feel, contact lenses friendly. Get lashes in 15 seconds, stay lashes for 15 hours. Okay, but how do you apply this magical thing? What? Who made this? Well, I already said the name, but what is this sorcery? So you mean to tell me you want juice? Está en la neverita allí. Ve, búscalo. You mean to tell me that there's a way that I don't have to struggle figuring it out how long I can live the lash glue on, how much glue I need to put on the lashes, and all that stuff when something comes already pre-glued for me? What? Are they reusable? It doesn't even have instructions, it just has steps. Step one. It's just... Okay, can you see? It's just pictures. Like, words would be nice. Step one, take it off the thing. Step two. Step three, put them on. Wear me, share me. Okay, okay, girly girl. I'm not gonna put them on now because it says 15 hours. I do not know if they're reusable friendly. I'm guessing not. I'm guessing this is like a disposable thing, but I'm gonna look into this because I am very intrigued. Because I don't care how much this is. If it works, and even if it's disposable, I will buy them. Because my main problem is I don't know how to apply them properly because I'm messing with the glue and the glue gets all over my eye. If I can eliminate one problem, maybe I could be a lash person. Also, I want to get contacts very soon. By very soon, I mean sometime at the end of the year. So I'm going to start doing lashes. Wow. See, this is... Okay, next item. This is Winky Lux Atrobing Balm. What do you mean atrobing? Radiant Pink. This smooth balm melts into your skin for a high impact illumination. For best results, apply with fingertips. Say no more. Like, that's what I do anyways. I wasn't ready for all of this, so I don't even have my makeup remover, so I won't be able to try this on. I am gonna do another video with more of a daytime look, being that I bought the my first Morphe palette, which I'm so excited to try. Oh wow, this is so cute. Oh, this was the box, by the way. Super cute. Wow, this is what it looks like. This is cute. You know what I think? I think that she did. Because this is not all from the same gift. The little... Because you love that store. So I'm guessing that you took a few of the items. And you put it in the bag. But I love it because I know that you kept the stuff that works for you and you had me in mind for the stuff that... Noise? Bye? Come here. Come here. I love you.
I love you too.
Bye. Because all this stuff so far, especially in the little travel items, they're very thoughtful. Like stuff that you already have that you don't need, but you know that I don't have it. Wow, you have surprised me a lot. Okay, so this here is a from Desahem, the Sam. Anyways, it's a natural rose mask sheet. I love my mask. I'm gonna try it tomorrow. I have to do a little something with my skin cleaning because I have been a little bit more relaxed when it comes to my skin regime because of the hair dye. I couldn't do much to this area because every time it gets wet, I will bleed out like Gary. But now that my roots are coming back dark, I am more free to wash this freely without worrying that I'm messing up the color or that it's gonna bleed out as the day goes by. So, video of that coming soon. What else do we have? Okay, so this is, we only have one more item. So this is the one before last. I don't even have space right now to put anything. This is, I'm guessing you ran out of paper because you wrap everything. Okay, so this is the BH Cosmetics Color Festival. I remember this. This is what it looks like. And this is a 20 shadow palette, but it's very colorful. Every time people ask me, oh, when are you doing another video, especially Sherry, I was like, I need some more colors, more vibrant colors that I don't have. The Jeffree palette that I bought, it didn't have enough. It was all about the blues, but it didn't have the yellows, the pinks. So, tu puedes pasar. Wow, this is what it looks like. It has like a little mirror on the top. And these are the colors. Very, very beautiful. That's what it looks like. Wow, I can't wait. It smells fruity for some reason. Wow. This has some beautiful blues, some purples, some reds, a green color. This is good. And I wasn't gonna buy it, and she stopped me from buying it because she was like, girl, you need the Morphe palette because you need like a staple piece in your makeup collection, you know. I cannot. Let me get the other one more. Okay, so this is the other item, and I'm guessing, yes. Wow, so pretty. Yep, I knew it.
¿Y tú cuando lo viste de campesina?
This is the Take Me to Brazil palette, and this is from BH Cosmetics. This is what it looks like. It's a 35 shadow. And this is the yellows that I wanted. Man, so good. Oh no. Okay. My daughter kicked it earlier and some of the brushes took a little bit of damage. See, it could have been way worse because she's trying to run away with it. Okay, so this is what it looks like. Very colorful, very vivid colors. You have your blues, your purples, your green, the yellow that I was looking for. Oh my gosh, very beautiful palette. Oh, you even have like three extra colors in the bottom, like this two super white and the black in the middle. I can't wait to try new looks with this. This is very good. Oh my god, I have never opened so much makeup in a row. Literally, like if I back up, I have like my table is full of stuff. You see? Yay! Okay. Ooh, it's falling. I don't know where I'm gonna put all this stuff. Okay, so I don't know how to end this video other than thank you so much. You inspire me so much to follow my crazy dreams and do what makes me happy. I wish that you will do the same. For everyone who's watching, go out there, do what you love, try new things, be yourself. Because at the end of the day, the people who do care about you, they will be there for you, and they're gonna show you that you are important in their life. I am overwhelmed with emotions and beyond grateful for everything. Words cannot express how grateful I am, and I know I keep saying that, but it was unexpected. And it's stuff that I wanted, but I couldn't buy it yet. I don't know what to say. I love everything. I can't wait to play with everything. And thank you for believing in me and supporting my channel. Even if nothing happens and this is just my hobby, like it helps me maintain my sanity. And it's a good pastime, so I appreciate it. And now we can have more products for me to try out, more shadows for the video, and the most important, brushes from one brand that I don't have to be guessing anymore. It's gonna be something that you guys can buy and I don't struggle to call out. Everything was very thoughtful and very much needed, so thank you. I appreciate you so much. Thank you guys for watching. Sorry for the long video. Sorry for me crying. But subscribe.
Mommy.
Like.
Mommy.
Don't have kids. Let me see. It looks nice. You love it? She loves a little purse. She put her little toys in.
Mommy.
Come here. Come here.
Okay.
See, look. With your toys?
Yay.
Yeah. Bye.
Bye.
Mwah.